What's up, YouTube? Today I'm unboxing of the MF3RS3 M. So let's open this up.
This cube is ridiculous.
I just unboxed again.
Okay, so this is a box of cleansing. So let's open this up. So we got screwdriver. We got a stand. We got the cube. We got these little thingies. I don't know what they do. And, alright.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know who this is, but whatever. Let's put this aside. Let's get on to the cube.
How much was it? 35? Was that 35?
So this is the MF3RS3 M, my shades, I'll use them for turns. It's very fast.
Yeah.
It's overshooting a lot.
It shakes a lot.
Yeah, that's kind of dull.
Try this. Yeah, that's way better.
Okay, let's do the Gan X. It's very...
Yeah.
Mediocre. It's very good. I can feel the magnets. More cutting.
This is like no effort.
Can I say my opinions on it?
Okay.
Yeah. So my name is Ender, and it's pretty. It has pretty dirty shapes. I'm pretty sure this is half right, but anyways. This is a very good cube, and I recommend it to anyone who wants a new beginning cube or if they're going to intermediate solving.
So,
set up, this could become a great cube.
Also, I recommend the GAN cube.
So that is it for my unboxing of the MF3RS3M. Feel free to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.